devour. The soul wanders. I must devour.
What in the hell are you?
You have regained consciousness. It's a miracle! My name is Helen. I have been asked to take care of you. Your nurse, so to speak. You had broken bones everywhere. At first, we thought you were already dead. Do you remember what happened to you?
I remember.
You shouldn't push yourself, Pete. You must save your strength.
I'll finish you!
That was most impressive. It seems you haven't forgotten your Air Force training.
How do you know so much?
I already told you. I've been asked to take care of you. Not only that, I have valuable information for you. You must find this man and take the piece he has. You are going to need it. If you want to defeat Bison, you do want that. Nice to meet you, Charlie Nash.
I need your help.
I will help you.
Your mind is completely calm in battle. But if you continue to suppress the Hado, you will be consumed by it. Once again, you need to face the Hado that you are hiding inside of you.
Face it.
That's them. jaws of death. The souls of warriors must return to me! Let the Satsui no Hado take you over.
What's that?
Long ago, I was told about an ancient being who consumes warriors' souls. This ancient being only appears at a time when many warriors are needed. That is, when the world is in a time of great crisis.
The world is in crisis.
Just can't ignore someone in distress. It's okay. You're free now. We will get out of here right after I take care of some business, young lady.
You think you just saved me?
What? Weren't you captured by those soldiers?
Did it look like I was?
This seems complicated. Hey, little girl. Have you seen this person? Bingo! Do you perhaps know where they are? Thank you! I don't get your situation, but let's escape together after this.
At all.
But anyone who betrays Lord Bison is my enemy. I must erase you, leaving nothing behind.
You know, this smells even better.
Oh, you arrived sooner than I expected.
Hello, good sir. I just came by to pick up a dear friend of mine. Can we discuss terms?
You are just a tiny bit late.
Oh!
That's it!
Do you want this?
Well, why don't we make a trade of this piece for my friend?
Don't talk too much! Just hand the piece over to yours truly, or I will destroy you!
Damn it!
Rats! He only had one of them. Now we can let the festivities begin!
Ago, the object nicknamed the Black Moon was spotted above Tokyo. It hasn't taken any action. But of course, our family's satellite, Red Spider Lily, is constantly monitoring it.
The server's down?
Shibasaki,
Yes. According to a report from our data processing department, a strong high-altitude electromagnetic pulse is apparently went off above.
I'd venture to guess that is the cause.
It seems as though one of the seven has been detonated. Unfortunately, Red Spider Lily was affected and has shut down.
I want a report tomorrow morning. Whoever did this better prepare.
No estimate on recovering power!
The Black Moon went off over a wide area, damaging these seven parts of the city. As a result, we've lost all communications in those areas.
This is a magnetic pulse caused by a high-altitude explosion. But who would have such advanced technology to cover this wide of a range?
Maybe it's related to the missing hackers incident that we would need to verify.
You always show up with such perfect timing. It's almost scary. Your mission is to go to New York and determine if there is any connection to the missing hackers.
I'm coming with you, Guile. All right?
Generators, coming on!
Much appreciated, Chun-Li.
It's my pleasure.
The AS demonstration was a complete success!
So? What happened to the other places? Why the hell haven't the other moons gone off?
Did I ever tell you that you have the attention span of a five-year-old? I already told you that the other control keys were stolen by that programmer. But since I took quick actions to recover one of the keys, I've destroyed all this city's electrical functions. Quite an accomplishment, I might say. Speaking of which, what were you two doing all this time I was working so hard?
Look who's talking. Did you forget that you were in charge of this plan? And it was you who let a programmer steal the control keys. I would say that's a huge disgrace. It's obvious who should be taking the blame for this. Besides...
Tread cautiously when you dare say such insolent things to me! I successfully enacted Operation Chains! And the fact that the programmer escaped so easily is all because you two are incompetent!
My generals are all killing each other? This is delicious entertainment!
Oh! It seems Lord Bison's psycho power has become even more powerful! This proves the power of my PSA weapon! If Operation Chain succeeds, Lord Bison will be all-powerful and invincible!
No need to discuss the obvious. Now tell me the current status of the other device.
Yes, Lord! Over here. These two soldiers have been able to gain strength from your psycho power, Lord Bison. Until we get all the control keys back, we will spread more fear and despair so that we can add more strength to you, my lord.
Just a couple of puppets. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, please don't be like that. Both of you, why don't you test them out at least once? Certainly two powerful fighters like yourselves are not frightened by puppets like them.
How silly. Do you think you can fool me?
You are already fools!
Bastard! You piece of crap! Now it's your turn!
Must be here.
Listen!
No, wait!
It had to be you guys.
You were foolish to come here, girl.
Chun-Li!
I will be your opponent.
Now it is time to finish.
I think not! Let's go, Guile!
I'll never let you leave!
Thanks for the help. You after Shadaloo?
Yes. I've followed them since the Black Moons appeared. Shadaloo is involved with the destruction in New York. Chun-Li, you completely lost your head in that fight. I'm sorry. I'll never act like that again. What about the Black Moons? How do we stop them from going off? I'm not sure yet, but it seems Shadaloo doesn't have the ability to completely control all of them at this time.
What do you mean by that?
I've heard that the Black Moon's control keys were stolen. I don't know by whom. Perhaps someone betrayed Bison, or a spy infiltrated Shadaloo.
It might have a connection with the hackers incident.
Incident? There's a group of computer hackers who have gone missing. Their ages, genders, nationalities all vary. Including some very young ones.
We've been investigating this from all angles. Such as a criminal organization was behind it. Then the moons appeared.
Do you mean the hackers were coerced to build the Black Moons? Yes. Now we must stop the moons from exploding in the other six cities. Take it easy. Oh yes, I need to ask something. This package. An Interpol agent was trying to deliver it to you before the Black Moons appeared. Shadaloo attacked him. Whoever sent it is unknown. Why the agent was attacked is also not clear, though I can guess.
It's the same.
My friends, so sorry to interrupt you, but I...
Stay back. This might be a trick.
Being ignored?
That's not... Who are you? You're not...
Fine, you can keep ignoring me if you want. It actually makes it easier to take care of this. I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I came here to take that piece. Just hand it to me quietly.
Master.
Please understand that the piece is important to me. I must have it no matter what. I hope you won't hate me for this! Humble apologies.
Huh?
Hey, why are you...
Master!
Damn. We can only take this one back for now.
Hup!
You... Oh, now I understand. You were also receiving similar information.
Why do they keep ignoring me?
I guess you two have already met each other. This is Nash, one of our associates, who's tracking pieces.
You're tracking pieces? But why would you want them? What?
He has no interest in the pieces themselves. He plans to fight against Bison, so he doesn't want them to get into Shadowloo's hands. You're surprisingly on time, Judy.
So those are your personal toy soldiers? They look kind of dim to be fighters.
Oh my, so you don't trust my keen eye for talent?
If you're that confident, then let me try them out. Let's see. How about you?
Some? Why does nobody ever listen to me?
Master.
Time to play!
Azam, stay back! On, enough already!
If you're not gonna fight me seriously, then you can just die.
Master!
Enough already. Now let me explain why I gathered all of you here.
I haven't been satisfied. Why don't you also fight?
The Black Moons. One moon turned all of New York into chaos. What if we could stop them with these?
What? How did...
Are you saying a little piece like that can control those moons?
That's not the whole story. Sadness, chaos, fear, hatred, despair. The moons can bring out extreme negative emotions. Negative emotions are what Psycho Power feeds upon to grow stronger. From the chaos unleashed by the moons, Psycho Power would grow immensely. It would become the ultimate power. That is the goal of Shadowloo and Bison. So now it's up to us to destroy Shadowloo's beautiful plan.
Doesn't sound half bad.
My only goal is to kill them.
If they obtain all the remaining pieces, Psycho Power will become unbeatable. If you want to defeat Bison, you must stop that. Additionally, we have found evidence linking those missing hackers to the development of the Black Moons. The one who you seek is among them. Am I correct? If so, isn't it more efficient to all work together?
Makes sense.
Master.
But, if I'm going to risk my life for you, why don't you tell me who you really are?
Fine, then. I am really...
So you're putting together secret plans in a place like this? You rat.
Lord Urien.
So this is your precious clay doll.
I appreciate the support you gave.
Since I helped in its creation, I came here to see the fruits of my effort. I hope my tech didn't make an average puppet.
I'm sorry to say.
Not one more word!
Stop acting so violent to him! Aren't you satisfied?
Don't touch me!
Huh?
Commoner, get that filthy hand off me before I make you regret it!
Lord Urien, I beg you to please calm yourself down.
Fine, then. I will be watching you all with great amusement.
I'm very sorry. I didn't realize that you still haven't mastered how to use your body. But that's not your fault. Because sadly, you are already dead.
What? That's a joke, right? Huh? Are you serious?
Close your eyes. Unfortunately, I can't touch your soul, but that doesn't mean I can't give you a little bit of help. Here.
What? What you just said was the truth? He's really dead?
How's that? You should be feeling better. I didn't quite explain myself before. Let me just say that I utterly despise Bison. But there's another man, more suitable to lead this world. That's why I want to destroy Shadowloo. Is that satisfactory? Now let me ask everyone once again. Do we all share the same common goal? To stop Shadowloo's deadly plan and to destroy Bison. So now, we are all comrades in arms. For at least, as long as Bison still lives.
That is all to report from the family ninjas. We also received a report.
You are... Oh. You are exactly as Helen described to me.
And you are a guest who lacks any manners.
Do you know about a piece that has this shape? I need you to kindly give it to me.
All right. You can fight for it.
Can't we settle this peacefully?
You must get what you want on your own merit. That is, the Kanzuki family motto! Now, let's have a little chat. Why are you trying to take that piece from me? I'd like to guess it has something to do with the appearance of the Black Moons.
Okay, I give up. You have great fighting strength and great wisdom. I'll talk.
I'm sorry, but I'll never use them for evil purposes. You have my word. I don't know if you believe me or not, but... please believe me. I wouldn't lie to a Kanzuki.
Shibasaki, contact all the top-rank fighters on the list.
How's special training? Well, if you ask me, I think we prefer this a lot more. Bring it on!
Nice offense there.
Whew, that was real close. Hmm? You're one of Kanzuki's ninjas. What do you want?
Shadowloo is using the Black Moons to drive the world into chaos. The Kanzuki family is requesting help from the world's best fighters to prevent this from happening. We hope that you both will join our cause.
Understood. I alone will join their fight for now. Please tell them so.
Ken?
You need to continue your special training.
But I...
What I'm trying to say is, that'll cover for you this time. But in exchange, when you complete your training, you must show me the result of all your effort.
Sure.
See ya. I look forward to hearing about the answer that lies beyond.
What did you say? Don't act so arrogant! You picking a fight with me?
Arrogance? I've been working here longer than you have, and then you come in acting all bossy.
I'd beat you to a pulp!
I'm the one who'd beat you to a pulp!
Thank you for waiting. Your resources. Find any information?
As of now, we were able to acquire a master list. The list of all people that pieces were sent to. Additionally, we're currently investigating who else might have accessed that list.
And what have you found out? The Black Moons were created by Shadaloo using the hackers they supposedly kidnapped. These pieces were likely made by the hackers. Additionally, Guile is contacting our colleague who infiltrated Shadaloo. We hope he has more information to share. Working undercover? That sounds interesting. If that's the case, then Shadaloo wants these pieces, and we must not let them have it. We'll begin our operation when we hear from Guile. Like I have to teach our uninvited guests a lesson in manners.
You take your hands off.
I'll never let you escape. If the two of you are not satisfied fighting each other, then I can join in to give the satisfaction you deserve.
No, thank you.
I'll pass. I'm very satisfied.
Yeah.
DiCapri.
Keys to control the Black Moons. When the control device recognizes the piece, its program can be activated. But more importantly, the same pieces can be used to activate their shutdown program.
I'd bet that the control device is in the Shadaloo base. Anything else to report?
Shadaloo has the same list. They'll be going after them.
Now everybody has finally gathered, with the exception of Rio. Oh my, according to the list, one of the pieces should have been sent to you.
I remember! I received some little thing in package. I was busy on wrestling tour, so I left with friend.
Can you say where your friend is now?
I think he's in India. I will go and get him.
I'm going with you.
Then who else has one? One was sent to a wrestler in New York, and a Brazilian jiu-jitsu artist.
New York transportation and communication systems are all inoperative. So I will go.
I guess I'm going to Brazil.
I'll go with you. Cammy can come along too. What about you?
I'll take Ibuki and Mika to the Shadaloo base. We'll take the initiative by scouting the area.
Mel!
Hey! What's wrong, Mel? Weren't you supposed to be with your mommy?
I wanna go with you! I wanna go too!
All right, I promise that when you can do a Hadouken, we'll go together.
Hadouken!
Awesome! Now, while Daddy is away, you'll have to protect your mommy.
Yes! Hadouken!
It's nice to watch them play. I think Ken shouldn't have to come with us. He has a family. He should stay here and protect them. There are some battles he can't avoid, especially when he has someone to protect. My father was the same way. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to remind you of bitter things. It's just...
Just what?
Families confuse me. I don't have one.
Guile and the others have already left. I'll be leaving shortly with Ibuki and Mika. I'll see you all again, next time at the base.
It's gotten too quiet now.
Are you sure about that?
Are you hurt? You look all right. Can you stand? Good. Let's escape.
You're not going anywhere! If I let you get away from me, if you escape...
Back off.
If you escape, they won't feed me anymore! Yes, they burned my meal!
Noem, you saved me.
Anero is angry.
I'm sorry.
Ouch!
Hey, you! Why don't you look where you're walking?
I have something that I want to ask you. And you better answer my question truthfully, if you don't want to end up like this. Have you seen this PC before?
My sister has it!
You are correct! Get free! Now, why don't you tell me where the control key is? Or door number two, where I take you hostage and threaten your sister with your life!
I made it just in time. Are you all right?
Yes.
Oh, you got mud on my beautiful clothes. Ah, I'll never forgive you.
Intruders? I understand. I'll get back there right now!
Hey, wait!
Are you all right? Wait, I think I know you. You're part of the Matsuda family.
Yes, I am.
Can I ask you, was this sent to your house?
Those guys were asking me about this just before! So... My sister! I think she caused trouble again!
Look, could you possibly give the piece to us?
Okay, you guys saved my life, but it's my sister's. I happen to have it here.
Watch out!
Huh? Laura?
Hi! Were you guys talking about me? What have you been doing around here? And look at your hair! I know what it is! You must have found a girlfriend!
No, I didn't! Don't touch me! Hey!
Still look so thin as a rail! You must eat more meat, otherwise your girlfriend won't like you!
I said, I don't have a girlfriend! I give
you... You think you should stop them?
I give up!
Let's make things burn with one more head rub!
Is this considered a typical brother-sister relationship?
Okay, now that I've said hello to my dear little brother... Ken Masters, I recognize who you are. Why would a famous person like you be here?
Well, I was looking for a package that had been sent to you.
You told Sean to give you something. I don't like the sound of that. If you're trying to steal from my brother, I'll make you regret it!
Wait! You're wrong!
You'll pay for this. And now I'm here to collect! So, the U.S. Martial Arts Champion... still has the ability to fight, even after all that!
Both of you, stop it! Hey, sis! Listen to me! These people saved my life!
Huh?
They saved me from them! Those guys!
Oh! Is that the case? I see! Then why didn't you tell me that earlier? Sorry about that.
In return for saving me, can I give them this?
Okay. But in exchange, can I go along with you guys? My name's Lara Matsuda. You just saw my skill. So, if my skill can be of help, can you let me promote Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu by using your online karate class? Deal? What?
Deal. For giving us the piece. Besides, I think you already decided to come along.
All right! I'm going to make Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu world famous! What do you want as a souvenir? You want medicine that makes you taller or popular with girls?
I don't need that! And just so you know, your fighting style is no longer Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu.
What are you talking about? I've been using Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu all my life!
Are you a friend of those stupid jerks? Unfortunately, you're a little too...
Just stay back. This monster is too much for you to handle.
Capri.
A little thing like this could really cause...
Is their strength really being enhanced? They still look pretty damn weak. You big meathead. Why don't you just drop dead? It was a nice try. Now it's my turn to strike back.
I think this chump might have it.
Huh? Is that your intuition again?
Since you first found me, has my intuition ever been wrong, even once?
You better be right about this. Muscle! What the? bad, kid.
I have something I need to ask you.
You a mugger? I heard it's happening a lot around the neighborhood recently.
Wait, listen to me.
You picked on the wrong guy.
You still want to do this?
Calm yourself down. I am truly not a mugger.
What are you?
My apologies, but I would like to ask you to give that piece to me.
That thing's not a big deal to me. You take it.
My thanks. One last thing. Sometime in the future, you might feel that you want to seek answers. When the time comes, you must turn your eyes to the world.
Isn't that woman?
One of Bison's bodyguards. But something's wrong with her. Cammy, any idea?
Well, isn't she an enemy? Then let me take care of her!
No, don't. I'll fight her to be certain.
Nobody move!
Lara! I brought some backup!
She's the agent working for Shadowloo. We have the authority to arrest her!
Take it easy. She's no longer a danger.
You don't have to worry, Cammy. We should turn her over to them for now.
Your big sisters will help you.
We'll help you, big sister will.
What are you doing? Give the girl to us now!
Don't do it!
I am.
Get on board. You can pay me for this with that.
Ha! What are you?
How sweet. The love between sisters turns them both into fugitives.
Damn it!
Are you trying to follow them on foot? To do that, the road is a straight line from here. Besides,
again? How do they keep coming?
I have to head to the base now. Please hold them off.
Sure. Leave it to me.
Shouldn't you? Can you?
A flower trifling in the wind is so beautiful. I want to cut it down by my own hand.
I don't believe that I came back.
Hey,
Wait, you! That's not the right way. We have to stop the moons, so we have to find the control room.
I know that Bison must be in here. I will find him and kill him.
Come on! Wait! I just learned Kanzuki and some other people are coming here soon. We all share the same goal to stop the Black Moons. If we all work together, our chances would be better, right? If we could stop the moons, Bison's power would also weaken, and you would be able to defeat him easier.
I can't afford to waste time.
Hey, don't just rush off! You could get killed!
Oh.
Look, I really don't know what happened to you, but if you want to get to Bison, you shouldn't abandon us.
What you're saying is right. But some things cannot be resolved by doing right.
Wonderful to see you again.
So, Mr. Butler, did you already find the control room around here?
Shibasaki is the head steward of the Kanzuki family. Of course he did.
Great! Then I suggest we should work together. And I'll forgive you for what happened in the past.
Please do not touch my head steward. By the way, do you actually have the piece?
Again? These guys are getting on my nerves.
Supposed to be responsible for their safekeeping, but there's no time. Can I trust you?
Understood. I accept your request.
It's all your fault because you went the wrong way.
No, it's all your fault. You're slow, so they decided to leave us behind.
Watch out! Huh?
Thank you for that. Hey! Huh?
Is this what you chumps are looking for? If you want it, come and get it.
I will! What? That didn't work?
Right!
Don't worry. Compared to my special training, this is nothing. Now, why don't you try me on for size?
Sorry, I'm a bit late. I'll take care of them.
Thank you.
You are one of...
of the people who has the Merope.
Aren't you? So Shadaloo was using hackers to track all of the pieces down. We'll save the conversation for later. We have to get out of here now.
There's someone... I mean, I still have to look for the Usher.
The Usher?
I still have something I have to do. So that means... I can't escape from here yet.
That girl... What is she doing? Oh my! I guess we both made it here with perfect timing.
Now we have all six of them.
After we set up these pieces, we'll be able to stop the Black Moons.
More intruders have broken into my very important control room. What are you all doing in here?
I'll take care of this. You must be exhausted after your trip.
How dare you try to interrupt Operation Chains that I dedicated to Lord Bison? I won't let either of you leave here alive!
This is it! It stopped!
We were successful!
Whoa, 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 whoa! I'll show all of them one last trick up my sleeve!
Someone is trying to hack into the control room.
You will execute that program right now or else.
But if I...
Do you think I'm a complete fool who didn't realize you were sniffing around for the ones who had the control keys? Tell me, do you want me to melt you down like I did to that other programmer? Yes, the descent program. With this, nobody will be able to stop it from happening. This is so perfect! Operation Chains is indestructible! All the power from fear, despair, and hatred will be given to Lord Bison! Lord Bison will be the one to rule the world!
But now they rebooted.
What did you say?
Descent program. It must have been activated. Data's coming in.
If the Black Moons drop to the surface, the resulting explosion will completely destroy everything within 10 kilometers.
This monitor shows the time until the moons drop.
Contact all departments.
What's the descent program?
They were hiding this as a backup plan.
Each moon will directly impact on their city. This isn't good.
can't be.
My head is...
Is this psycho power?
Stay away from me. This isn't good.
Operation Chains is a complete success. The Black Moons will fall onto every target city, and the world will become a whirlwind of chaos. Mankind will tremble with fear and despair, and the world will be in flames. The negative energy from all around the world will nourish Lord Bison. Yes! The entire world will be in Lord Bison's hands!
I'm beyond.
Then I'll finish you here.
Well, I've never expected that your lost soul would stumble its way back to me.
I will kill you.
It looks like you want to die.
Not yet.
Idiot, do you think the fist of someone like you, one whose life has already expired, can even reach me? I've been waiting for you. Everything is going according to plan.
Sir! Whoa! That looks painful. Can you stand? What happened? Were you able to defeat Bison?
I couldn't kill him.
Oh, I see. I guess they still haven't finished the job. Damn it! I still wasn't able to find my friend yet. An old friend. This friend was a bit of a bonehead since we were kids. Also made games, and one became a big hit. After that, a lot of companies were making job offers. My friend was hesitating to make a decision, but then suddenly decided to work for a company that was under Shadaloo. Probably was tricked into it. After all, how else could anyone ever end up making the Black Moons? My friend has been making mistakes for what seems like forever. And every time I got the same call for help.
My friend Rashid, please save my life.
Or something like that. So I helped, but never once did I get a single thank you. What a friend. This time, I think it's very serious.
Then I assume you will continue looking?
Good, sir.
How many more of them do we have to fight?
Everybody get on board. We must leave this place quickly. Go on, Ibuki. Please.
Thank you very much.
He's not in his right mind. We have to snap him out of it.
Well then. Abel, why don't you throw all your aggressions at me? I'll take everything that you have with my muscles!
So cool! Master Zangief!
That was nice, Zang. However, you need to develop a lot more muscle power! Muscle!
Gorgeous! I love it!
Miss Cutting, it's time.
I understand. Everyone, hurry!
Understood. We go now.
Yes!
Roger, sir!
Hey, don't push me!
Whoa! Something's wrong.
Please, Miss Cutty.
Time to go!
Phew, that was a close call. Oh, please excuse me.
Hey, that's my face!
Grab on!
I think we finally lost him. My, oh my. And you're the one who gave up everything to save her.
Just stop it!
Looks like she'll never be cured. Why don't you just kill her already? Way to go!
She may be an ugly doll,
but she must surely have a role to play.
Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories. I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty. Show it to me now. That's it. I want to see everything.
This pervert's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play somewhere else?
You lack delicacy.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. So go back home and then cry in your pillow. Time for fun.
See ya, perv!
Crap. I guess I didn't kill him. You wake up already?
Ha ha ha!
I'll leave. For now.
What now? Oh, it's her.
We came back here for now to regroup, but we will be going back to the Shadaloo base as soon as we rethink our strategy. We must stop them from dropping the moons.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
My madness. Merci beaucoup.
Charlie. You forgot this.
I understand how you feel, but Helen might have some new information to share with us.
I see everybody's here. So, you said there's a way to stop the moons?
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes. But it depends on you.
To the friend of that person. The Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name. If we decipher this, we can stop the moon. I have skills. Like I know how to read and write programs. But I can't read hearts. But you, who are the friend of that person, you can.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume you can decipher it?
Yes.
I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's Kismet. If the command is activated, Shadaloo's plan will come to naught. I'm very excited. Of course, you will finally get to kill Bison.
I can only do what is in my ability to do, but I'm afraid that I won't be able to end Bison's life.
Don't say things like that.
I don't have the strength to do that. However, I may Maybe they do.
Don't say that! Don't you know how much I had to sacrifice just to bring you back to life? What do you mean you can't win? You are supposed to win. If you win with the power given from my lord and the prophecy...
But I'm already dead. For dead men, time will stand still. But Bison's psycho power keeps growing and evolving. Whereas I have...
Did you get frightened and decide to chicken out? All right, I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord. Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever. Before too long, your body will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
I know that already.
What did you say?
I know I don't have much time. So I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
Go. His soul is no longer a sacrifice for you to devour.
Ryu! Now everybody is here. Well then, we're going back to the Shadaloo base.
Nash and Rashid?
I just received a report. They believe they found a way to stop the moons.
That's amazing. Then let's leave it to them to stop the moons. We'll go there to defeat Bison.
I'll go with you.
You certainly made us wait for a long time.
Then I'm sure you'll work twice as hard.
right?
We'll all work hard.
Black Moon is still intact!
All of our attempts have been ineffective.
What's the current evacuation status?
People in all the cities are panicking. Not even 50% have evacuated.
After 130 days of silence, a blonde-haired child had appeared who was equally filled with fire and water. That child listened to the wishes of those people who had true compassion. Almost there. We are almost there. Welcome, Lord Urien.
I heard about a fool who was bitten by her own dog.
It is not done yet, my lord.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
You're going to wait until I stop the moons, okay?
Hey! Are we gonna jump from way up here?
What? Are you guys serious?
Well, you better prepare to die.
But if you have muscles, it's not wrong.
You are right, sir!
Wait! Don't push back!
I see that your skills have improved very much.
Thanks!
My team will handle this.
Thank you. Again, psycho power.
Take these! Best of luck.
Same to all of you.
It's been decided that I shall be your opponent today. You should feel honored.
Totally awesome!
What a song!
muscle is stronger than blade. Now it's my turn.
Now die, you fat pig!
It's cheating to use a weapon. Oi, why don't you fight fair?
Then what's that chain for, you big fat sack of meld? Dumb, you pig.
I guess the others might be in danger. I guess it's time for me to get out of here quickly. Huh?
Do you think you can escape from here?
Of course. The only one who can't escape from here is yourself.
So, care to say your prayers? How could I lose?
What now?
These dolls are utterly useless! What's the point of strengthening them if they continue to lose? But at least I can have them destroy our enemies and themselves!
Now let's stain those eyes with despair. It's time to dance.
Vega!
Come! Now dance!
I want more.
More!
DiCapri!
Why didn't you invite me? Especially if you guys are having fun like this.
Why?
Seems like she wants to help you. Well, I'm so jealous. Ah! Let's have fun with just the two of us together.
You pay for this!
It.
You always had a flair for the obvious when it came to puzzles. But to make the answer to the security question this easy is pretty weak.
Beginning sequence to stop all functions.
What are you doing?
A tiny bit late.
What did... What did you do? Nobody was supposed to be able to stop this anymore.
You didn't know that, right? The hidden command to stop all the functions of the Black Moons. My friends, final piece of work.
That researcher did it! Not only did that fool steal the control keys for the moons, but also did a terrible thing like this! I knew that I should have killed that traitor much earlier!
Again. What did you say?
I poisoned and ended the life of your very, very dear friend. That's what I said.
So you did?
Destined to become hell. Why don't you find peace in the afterlife? And now...
Psycho power has disappeared. Where am I?
He did such a really terrible thing to my PSA. It's really annoying. But still, it's not too late.
You hurt us. I'll never forgive you.
A defective doll like you shouldn't talk to me like that. I don't need defective junk anymore. Time to die.
Sorry. Unfortunately, I can't see my friend yet.
Will you never give up?
What?
You stupid doll! Stupid doll! Because you... All because of you, fool!
I'm not a doll. This is my own... If I die, no one will ever...
No, not yet! I'm too young! I can't die yet!
Don't interfere!
even more dogs.
No matter how many times you come back, you'll never win against my psycho power.
Perhaps. But I will achieve my victory.
Then why don't I send you to hell so you can collect the victory that you're desperately looking for?
Must have been completely shut down.
A bit late.
A little hit made you weak.
Save the world.
Time to play my last card.
You fool. Are you actually trying to die?
That's a funny joke.
Powers.
Yeah.
Damn you, damn you, damn you, damn you! It was you! You told the bastard about the command code!
must have worked very hard to stop this. Here all alone. Ryu, get him!
Blood Bison! Why you? I'll kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you!
I've had enough of you.
I'll kill all of you!
As I had expected, you are the one who comes to me in all this chaos. You had the power to actually defeat that beast. Now show it to me.
This power is not your defeat. The power to push forward!
Power is just power. The desire for all power leads to conflict. And that conflict leads to the ultimate battle. Now is the time. We're not done.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Huh? Who would call now, just when I finally get to relax? Hello, who is it?
Good job. If you're listening to this message, it means you have successfully stopped the moons. Surprised? I just wanted to do something cool like this at least once. Please know, I always believed you would stop it. After all, you are a seed of the turbulent wind. Thank you. I have to go now, Rashid. One last thing. Please enjoy the rest of your life. Goodbye.
Never said anything like that to me before.
Master.
Well, time to go.
Shadaloo has been destroyed. However, the one who defeated Bison...
The ending is slightly different from the text written in the ancient prophecy. Could it be an inconsequential error? Alone in the endless expanse of time? Perhaps.
I am truly sorry.
The world is destined to be ashen and barren. The balance between regeneration and destruction must be restored.
So, you mean...
Come and follow me, Colleen.
Thank you for waiting.
I was spending a good time on focusing my mind.
You still haven't changed at all. Now, why don't you show me the answer? The one you've been long searching for. Now I get it. I guess you won't be needing this anymore, huh?
There is no end on the road of fighting. I know. I still need this.
I see.